Thank you. Here's a number that I've been promising my fans all around Texas and ever all in Florida and all wherever I've been a touring that I was going to try and put this in an album. And we're going to try this one. I'll tell you, I learned it just the way I'm doing it. I put one verse where maybe it don't supposed to be, but this is the way I learned it when I was small, and I'm going to do it the same way.
Elijah was a wooden Indian standing by the door. He fell in love with the Indian maid over in the antique store. Elijah, oh, girl, he stood there and said he never let it show. Cause he could never answer yes or no, 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 no. Poor old Elijah, well, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden bed. He always wore his Sunday feathers and held a Tommy Hawk. The maiden wore cup beads and braids and hope someday he'd talk. Elijah, well, he stood there as a lonely ass can be, cause his heart was of an old pine knotted tree, tree to tree. Poor old Elijah, well, he never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Elijah, that poor old wooden head.
Have a good time.
And then one day a wealthy customer bought the Indian maid. He took her home so far away, but old Elijah stayed. Elijah, oh, really stood there, said he never let it show. Oh, see, could never answer yes or no, no, no. Poor old Elijah, really never got a kiss. Poor old Elijah, he don't know what he missed. Is it any wonder that his face is red? Girl, I drew on that portal.